Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Indranil Shares. Today I'm going to tell you about Gorewada Lake. It's a beautiful birding and wildlife destination in the northwest fringe of the city of Nagpur in central India. First of all, let me give you some information about this place.
The Gorewada Park, nature trail and safari premises is spread over approximately 1900 hectare forest land located on the northwest fringes of Nagpur city. The site is just 6 kilometers away from the zero milestone. Nagpur-Katol State Highway number 248 passes through this forest land and bifurcates the site into two parts. There are five main lakes in and around Nagpur. They are Ambazari, Futaya, Gorewada, Shukravari and Sonegaon Lake in alphabetical order.
The Gorewada Lake, which meets about 80% of Nagpur city's water needs, is about 7 km from the Nagpur railway station and about 14 km from the Nagpur airport.
The vast expanse of Gorewada Lake is home to various species of resident as well as migratory birds. The park remains open throughout the year and is visited by wildlifers, birders, as well as local people who are interested in a morning or evening walk or just want to spend some quality time in the lap of nature.
Chilly winter mornings are the best time to visit the park, as thousands of migratory birds visit the lake during this time of the year. But whether you are a birding enthusiast or not, you will surely love the beautiful vista presented to you by the vast expanse of the Gorewada Lake.
You will surely enjoy the beautiful and mysterious landscapes of the streams that flow into the lake.
Shallow waters near the lake margin are covered with reed beds that extend for hundreds of meters.
These reed beds house a variety of bird species such as grey-headed swamp hen, the Eurasian coot, the common moorhen, the lesser whistling ducks, pheasant-tailed jacanas and the bronze-winged jacana.
You will find flocks of lesser whistling ducks frolicking and feeding near these reed beds.
You will be delighted to see thousands of migratory water birds playing and feeding in the lake water as the misty morning unfolds.
Red-crested pochards are large diving ducks that breed in southern Europe and Central Asia, wintering in the Indian subcontinent and Africa. It is a migratory bird and forms large flocks in winter, often mixed with other diving ducks such as common pochards. They feed mainly by diving or dabbling. They eat aquatic plants and typically append for food more than most diving ducks. The males are, like most bird species, more colorful than the females.
Gorewada is a common dabbling duck breeding in northern Europe, Asia, and North America, and they migrate to Central America, India, and Africa during the winters.
The cotton pygmy goose or cotton teal is a small perching duck which breeds in Pakistan, India, Bangladesh, Southeast Asia, and south to Queensland. Northern populations make long-distance migrations south in the winter. This species feeds on vegetable matter but may also take insects and other small animals.
The tufted duck is a small diving duck found in northern Eurasia. They are migratory and overwinter in the southern Europe, southern Asia, and most of the United Kingdom. They form large flocks close to the marshes and lakes with plenty of vegetation. They eat mollusks, aquatic insects, and some plants.
You may also see northern shovelers with their typical large beaks. Jacanas are found near reed beds and shallow waters. You can find the pheasant-tail jacana and the bronze-winged jacana in Gorewada. A bronze-winged jacana preening and searching for food among the reeds.
Not only jacanas, the reed beds are also inhabited by the beautiful purple-colored gray-headed swamp hen.
Long-legged coastal and freshwater birds such as herons and egrets are also found here. You'll see beautiful purple herons waiting in shallow waters to catch a fish or flying from one end to another.
Egrets, such as great egret, intermediate egret, and little egret are also seen in Gorewada.
The reeds in the swamp also house smaller birds such as reed warblers. You can also have a walk on the nature trail through the forest around the lake. Many people come to this park for morning or evening walk on this nature trail. The nature trail also gives us the opportunity to see many other species of birds.
Apart from water birds and shorebirds, the Gorewada Lake and its surrounding forest also has other kinds of bird species such as the jungle babbler, oriental magpie robin, the orange-headed ground thrush, the Indian robin, the lesser flameback woodpecker, the colorful small minivet, plum-headed parakeets, the spotted owlet, and the greater racket-tailed drongo.
You'll also find here birds of prey such as the oriental honey buzzard, marsh harrier, etc. I'm sure you will enjoy your trip to this beautiful birding spot. So long, friends. See you at Gorewada.